can see over here, which is a slice down the middle right at that level, that this is still open, which is very good. But it hurts. It's, you know, you've done a pretty good bit of damage to these two vertebrae here. And in terms of doing anything about it, what we need to do is rule out any sort of infection, okay? Which we can do through a scan and some lab work just to make sure. But in terms of a surgical fix or anything for what's going on right here, I think the best thing to do is leave it alone. Especially when you're going to have surgery on this right hip already, you know?
Yeah, I don't figure this would come after the hip, whatever was